Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to do mid-month April love reading for Gemini. Air sign, this is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. So let's check the message, what happened in your connection past. So what is going on in your connection right now? So we'll see future later. So what happened in your connection past? Excuse me, Six of Pentacles, the Sun, Two of Cups, right now, Queen of Swords, Five of Wands, Two of Swords. Definitely in past, Six of Pentacles, there is equal give and take, and you both definitely happy in past, definitely, because Two of Cups, there is equal love share between both of you, and this connection is definitely protected by the angels. I think in past, everything is okay, because the Sun, the most positive card in the whole deck, the major arcana. Definitely in past everything is okay, but right now I think there is some harsh communication is going between both of you. I am getting definitely, or there is some disputes going between Five of Wands and Two of Swords. Definitely you person may be at some crossroads, or you may be, definitely you person could be Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, or you could be, or Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. Earth energy and water energy is also here. So I think there are some disputes are going between both of you right now. But what are the near future actions towards you, Gemini? Five of Cups, I think lot of your person or you could be sad. The Star, Nine of Cups, yes. In near future, your person maybe feel some depression in first days, but later he feel the Star. Definitely he hope to come towards you, and he wish you are their wish fulfillment. Definitely Nine of Cups, he want this connection definitely, but there are some disputes what are going to be. First they have to be, and then your person will come towards you. Definitely he feel towards you, and definitely you are their wish fulfillment. I'm getting, so let's pull some cards from universe for final message, Gemini. Eight of Cups, I think you or your person could be Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. Ace of Pentacles, Three of Pentacles, yes. Definitely your person want to offer this long-term commitment to Ace of Pentacles. But in past, your person may be walking away from situation, Eight of Cups. But this is why, because you both want to work on this relationship, or have to work on this relationship, Three of Pentacles, definitely. Then it will possible, Ace of Pentacles, long-term commitment, definitely. So I think your person definitely wish to come towards you and offer this long-term commitment to you. So it will take some time, because a lot of disputes are going between right now. So definitely long-term commitment is coming to you, and you both want to work on this relationship, I am getting. So this is the reading for you, Gemini. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. Please do support me, guys. Bye.